Does this tune sound familiar?
Race cars, lasers, aeroplanes, it's a duck blur.
Disney's DuckTales is back.
You watched it as a kid, right?
I loved it as a kid. Yeah. It is. It's just the adventure, and there was so much humor and action.
The longest living ideas are the most bonkers ones. You've got a bunch of anthropomorphized ducks who go and hunt treasure through time and space.
But should Disney have let sleeping ducks lie? Or does this reboot manage to bring back that DuckTales magic from decades ago?
This has been done with so much love. The guys who run the show are devotees of the original show, and they love it. So they've approached it with all their brilliance and creativity, with a real respect and adoration for the original.
Feathered fan favorites returned in the relaunch too.
It's also these amazing characters, Scrooge and Donald, and Launchpad's still my favorite, but like, sorry.
That's all right. You know, you're dead to me, but.
And Disney brought in famous actors and comedians.
I think it appeals to the people who grew up with the show like us. I think it's smart. The show is written so well. The animation is awesome.
It's incredible. The show is really special.
And the show's classic opening largely remaining intact, even paying homage to the original art of Karl Barks. But would it be enough to attract a modern audience and still recapture the hearts of longtime fans?
It's pretty great to be able to sit down your kids and say, hey, this is a show I watched. I think you're going to like it too. And then everybody's loving it.
So with 25 episodes already under their belt and another season on the way, it looks like the troublesome trio and their miserly uncle have many more exploits ahead.
When that theme song kicks in, it's undeniable. Like, it is just like, you're like, oh, I'm in.
Do you think it's a travesty that they tried to emulate the epic show from our youth? Or are you getting all the feels and reliving your childhood again with each episode? Tell us what you think in the comments section. And make sure to subscribe to IGN on whatever platform you like. So what to do now? Maybe grab onto some
DuckTales! Woo-hoo-hoo!